Welcome back to Dusk! I didn't save in the last part. Good job, RPG. Just good job. Okay, where was that teleporter? The only thing I really care about is the, health near it. That's really it. Everything else can kind of just, you know, stay down here. You know what I mean? After that, it's like, meh, whatever. I need to go back and kill John, don't I? Okay, where were the other secrets that I've gotten but not have gotten? And yeah, we're gonna mortar Big John, because it's cheesy, and that's just the way it's gonna happen. I've already gotten that. There's one up top. There's the one that I can't get to. What's the one I'm missing? You've gotten the secret like 12 times, RPG. You should be able to remember by now. I really should. Oh, RPG. Oh no, it's one of the tops, isn't it? There we go. Yep, I figured. Yeah, it's getting up there. Which, honestly, at this point, I shouldn't waste. I think we're gonna cheese Big John. Yeah. Combination of mortar and crossbow. So I need to go back to the beginning. I could get that, but never. There's 1% on top of that, but nah. It's fine. I could pistol him to death. That would take 6 years. Yeah, we could. Eh, I don't actually need any of these. I need to come back to look for the stuff anyway. Does this help me at all? No, the wall's definitely too tall to climb. Well, what? That's strange. Well, the thing is, RPG. Well, I don't know. I still have no idea how I'm getting up there. Riveter ammo I don't particularly need right now. Wow, I don't have much crossbow ammo. That's fine. It's just John, who cares? Am I in the middle? Wonder how much damage I actually did. Okay, stop crouching, you'll go faster. Okay. Yay for cheesing the boss. Big time, too. Okay. So other than some, yeah, that I actually kind of feel bad about that, but you know, whatever, it's fine. It doesn't matter. Can I get on top of this? Would this matter at all? Well, that's still not tall enough. Let's go get some more boxes. I still do feel kind of bad for cheesing out John. I really do. But it's too late now, isn't it?
Gas can.
Beer under here. I'm at 100%. It's not gonna matter. Excuse me, sir? Boxes are being a jerk today. That happened. There's something out there. Okay, so maybe I just stacked my stuff up in the wrong place? Maybe I need to be back here? Of course, that might just be the teleporter out RPG. Is there one of those green skulls in there? Interesting! Spider-Man does whatever a spider can. La la la, Spider-Man. Oh, how does this go? This can't be the real way to get this, right? Well, there is the giant hole in the thing. Oh, no, 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 no. Come on. Oh, boy. Okay then, I am really out of bounds. Is there one of the signs out here that say, you know, you shouldn't be here? And it's not like I'm going slow, either. It's just this place is so big, you can't even tell. I mean, the whole level was in this box, and we're outside the box. Yeah, that was a crystal of madness. I could have used that on the boss pretty effectively, I think. Doesn't count as a secret. Where's the sign, by the way? There has to be a sign out here. If you're not supposed to be here, go away. I wonder if I got this the right way, or if I was supposed to do this some other way. I have no idea. Okay, I'm not looking for the sign anymore. Again. 90% of the level happened in there. That's the silly part. Well, I suppose I could cheat. Well, yeah, it's kind of a pain to get out here. Oh, this just teleports me in. Here, have a crystal madness to deal with John, I guess. Do you really have to go this high to do this? I think you do. Is there anything at the top? Since we're doing this, my thumb's getting tired from just pressing the space button. Oh, boy. Almost there. Yeah, you basically have to get to this to get that, thingy. Oh, that's way up there. Somehow I don't think this is helping me, and that teleporter doesn't really do much of anything. Not really. Okay, I'm back to square one. Got that already. What was the one I don't have? They're both top of the pillars. We know this, RPG. Legitimately just looking at this, and I haven't a clue. Well, let's go get the one that I know how to get. Vaguely. Okay. I don't need the morale currently. I mean, maybe if I could get on the roof and... Nah, probably not. Can't quite make that either. Again, I see the path to get that, but is that, you know, just the red herring, or... Again, a climbing thing would be so helpful about now. Like, exceedingly helpful. I mean, I really don't want to cart a bunch of boxes up here to climb. Although, it kind of seems like what's going to happen. I really don't look forward to that. Especially on an incline. What is that, anyway? No idea. I mean, for all I know, toting the boxes up isn't gonna help me either. Unless there's another portal somewhere that I don't know about. I mean... All right, I think we're fast-forwarding again. I don't think there's any other way to get it. I really don't. I think that's it's rocket jumping or nothing. Because there is no way to get up here otherwise, as far as I can tell. Yeah, no. That was a crappy rocket jump anyway. Try that again. Without losing as much health. How long have I been wandering around this level? 35 minutes. Boy. Yeah, I think rocket jumping is the only way you're getting it. I mean, if anybody wants to correct me, if they know a way to get that without rocket jumping, please tell me. But actually, a crossbow pushes you back too. Can you do it with a crossbow? Come to think of it, it'd be a lot easier on my health. Like if I jump and shoot down, would that work? I think I might need more ammo for this though. Oh boy. Nope. Up. Man, I haven't been this burnt out running around. I really do think that rocket jumping is the only way. Which kind of stinks. But, you know, how do I get up there again? One of these. Thank you. Where is that one? Oh. Does this work? It does. Clenching my butt cheeks the whole time, it doesn't really... Yeah, clenching my butt cheeks doesn't help, by the way. It doesn't do much in the realm of pushing you up, but you can hover with the crossbow, it seems. As long as, you know, ammo holds out. Ah. This way. I don't even have a timer. We're gonna get these and I'm gonna stop recording because this is... Brr. I was really, really, really hoping that there was a way without rocket jumping, but I don't think there is. So I need to get at pretty much the same height as that area. Can I... well, I need more ammo, that's for sure. I don't know, maybe. I don't really care about my crossbow too much, so... I just want to see if this is possible. Give myself a better save so I can try more than once, too. That'd be nice. Oh, boy. Okay. I need to get up to the top of one of them. How do I do this easily? That's actually the one you want to go up, RPG. Okay, let's get on one of the pillars first. That'd be a good start. Let's see if this is possible. Well, it's a triangle, so that's the closer point, I think. This isn't gonna work, is it? I don't see this working. I really don't. Oh boy. Hey! That's a little bit better than rocket jumping, isn't it? Oh, boy. Okay, I recommend this way. Because I wouldn't want to use riveter ammo, personally. Just saying. Okay, can we refill? Is there enough in the level to refill? Yeah, so what did that take? 14 crossbow bolts? You could probably squeeze one more out of it if you were facing the other way. Let's make it something good, RPG. End of 25-ish. So we know that it's a good save. Try the other way of doing it backwards. See if I can do it in fewer than 14. That was weird. Yeah, I didn't want to load that time. Yeah, you could do it in quite a few less, actually. Save you 4 just by pointing in the right direction. Yeah. I almost forgot about the soap. You know, I'm sure everybody rocket jumps up here, but I think that's a little bit better. Also, I'm kind of curious as to what's on this one. Nothing, apparently. Huh. Anyway, next time, well, later in the part, I guess. I'm not saving anyway. Load this. Oh boy, let's get to the end, at least, RPG. Don't be lazy. Just absolutely nothing. Well, to be fair, I think that's the only secret thus far that you had to get to by, like, rocket jumping. Everything else you could get to in other means. Well, rocket jumping, crossbow, hovering, whichever you want to call it. Anyway, until next time. Or the continuation of this part, depending on everything.